Okay, so we're setting the turbo up now, and one of the things we ran into is that you want to have the drain already set up so that the feed is at the top, and the bigger one, which is the drain, is going to be at the bottom. So what you do it is flat mounting the turbo builder so that it sits properly flat on the table, and then he'll lock that one down because there's three separate pieces, 1, 2, 3, and then each one of them turns independently of itself by just doing these, what is it, 6 bolts done?
Yeah, 6.
6 bolts, yeah, so you can independently spin each component. And so you want the bigger drain right here at the bottom. Problem is, there's not a whole lot of room to really get in here and do it once you're set. What we'll do is, so you have to see the hanger right here we put in. There's a hanger right there on the pulley, the tension line pulley, to get that on there too. So we'll tighten that way from the pulley over there. So it gets pretty tight in here. We decided just to leave the power steering fluid off now. And then on. Okay, see you.